This is a 14-year-old female dog who was brought in because she had a lump on her stomach which was bleeding and swelling. And now that she has come, we have discovered that it was a mammary tumor which has now been stitched up. So here is the wound which has been stitched up and the tumor has been removed. And that is the only part on the body which was swelling. So the other parts of the dog are still okay. It was only on the underside where there was the tumor.